The cancer's back, and it's spread.
Shit.
Oye, Danny.
Thank you, Roberto. I don't have to sleep in the rain anymore.
Gotta be honest. I don't speak bark, amigo.
Well, I have all this old meat. You want a snack? Yeah, you do. There. Never worked so hard for a dog's love. But you deserve it, perrito.
Bullets are easy.
This should be enough to make us amigos, right? Right?
Okay, mijito, here's the deal. I'm the cockfight champion around here, okay? Me and Gordito, we were gonna retire undefeated. Except this one hijo de puta, Ramon. He came up in here and rigged that final match with his juiced-up bird, Singao. I had to give him Gordito's special spurs when he won. And now my little compay is traumatized. He don't eat right. Feathers got no gloss. Won't even let me do his nail treatments. You gotta get those spurs back for him, okay? Please, papi, please. Yes, papi, you badass. Come find me when you got those spurs.
Whoa. Gonna grab a ride.
No one walks in Yara. Here you go, guerrilla.
Thanks a million.
Hey, Elvis. I found Ramon's hideout. And I found Ramon, too.
Ah, sí? That como mierda got my boy Spurs?
No. I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Well, son of God, what he deserved, then. But you still gotta find those Spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right. What the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. He fucks Abuelo over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I gotta get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito Spurs.
Fuck the bird. For you, Gordito. Okay. Can't wait to get out of here. More roosters. Doño, I need to get the fuck out of here. Out of here. Place. Blood, shit. Birds everywhere. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, cool. But like, you got the Spurs though, no?
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.
Gordito, you hear that? Yes. Danny, Papi's wiggling his little butt with happiness. Now come back here.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
Wonder if their birds are any good.
Tell me you got good news, compay. Man, I'm... Can I be real with you for a second? You did something really special right here. I'm gonna tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights. I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. These spurs, they make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay?
Anyone like fossils? Nerve shit? I need your help.
going. You want me to... Okay, I'll follow you. What you got there? Not for me? Nice! Sneaky little sausage. Another present? Chorizo. They're too good to me. Hey, not bad, chorizo. You got stashes all over the place. You little guerrilla. Clever boy. Been holding out on us, huh? Mierda! You're really spoiling me. Does Philly know about all this? What am I saying? He probably helped you steal this shit. Gracias, chorizo. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Is that my boy right there? Ipinga! Okay, you did real good finding Ramon, amigo. Hope that piece of shit rests in peace or whatever. But the job's not done. Those juiced up roosters escaped. They're tearing shit up all over Verdera. Those things are not natural. I'm scared. Don't tell anyone. I got a friend who lives around there, and he bailed on me yesterday. He never misses dominoes. I get worried, you know? We gotta clean up this mess, puppy. And hey, see if you can bring me one of their little eggs. Maybe something good can come from all this shit. Okay, puppy, egg time. No broken ones or nothing, okay?
Yeah. de mierda.
Bye bye, birdies. Fuck that shit. Elvis, got your egg here. Safe and sound. Your friend, different story.
Oh, for real? Coño, he was a good guy.
You sound heartbroken. What's the deal with this egg, Elvis?
Everybody in Yara's got a side hustle. Find it expensive. Don't worry, okay?
Yeah.
Hey, look, it's Danny.
Wonder if the birds are any good.
Que hola?
Yo, for
think
real?
You got what it takes?
Fuck yes, papi. Fuck yes. So listen, you did the right thing. We're gonna give our friend a nice funeral. And this egg is gonna go where it needs to go. And those nasty-ass birds are still out there. So, you know, watch yourself, huh? You're the realest, papi.
Hey, you two.
Yo, did I hear right? El pequeño está muerto. Gordito and I have been waiting to throw a death party for that come mierda.
I better get an invite. I want to see Gordito tear up that dance floor.
You want in on this, Acera?
Can help me. You see what I put up with? Chicharrón would have been arroz con pollo if it wasn't for me. I took Chicharrón under my wing, trained him to be the greatest cockfighter of Yara. But then the soldados came, tried to arrest me for smuggling cash to La Moral. Chicharrón went on a rampage. When he tasted the blood of soldados, Yara's greatest guerrilla fighter was born. Dogfighting is beneath Chicharrón. He has an insatiable thirst to kill those who hurt the innocent. Like an idiota, I tried to control Chicharrón's rage. But now Chicharrón has run away from me to kill again. He's gone after the military kennel, where soldados are breeding an army of twisted dogs trained to kill guerrillas. But Chicharrón needs a warrior to protect him from himself. I will never be a warrior like Chicharrón, but you are a warrior, just like Chicharrón. Join him. Rápido, Chicharrón has run off to fight the dog army alone.
Let's go.
wheels.
Keys are in the ignition. Don't wreck this one, okay?
Huh?
Chicharron. I'm Danny. You're more of a strong, squawking type, I see. And not a big fan of evil dogs, apparently.
I don't know. Those dogs are going to tear him to pieces.
Death dogs are dead. Chicharron survived. He tore them apart. I've never seen anything like it.
Once Soldado Blood touched Chicharron's beak, he was never the same. But now, I can trust that he has found a companion who will protect him on his quest for justice.
Protection? He's fucking terrifying.
Paint his name on the water tower. Let all who come know and fear the name Chicharron.
Sure. Do you want us back on the farm?
I will come to you. Chicharron's bloodlust for justice has only just begun.
Go!
now.
Gracias, Danny. You are a true warrior and an artista. I've never seen Chicharron this impressed before. I tried to fight with Chicharron once. He ripped my arm off to keep me away, to protect me. But now Chicharron has someone to protect him. Which is good, because Chicharron hates the army and will do whatever it takes to make the soldados afraid. There is a military building nearby, filled with important documents. Army secrets, enemy locations, lists of people the regime wants hanged. Chicharron is disgusted and wants to tear these documents to shreds. Chicharron will make them regret not going paperless. Will you fight alongside him once more? Nothing will stand between Chicharron and his prey, be it living or dead.
All right, Chicharron. Lead the way.
So Chicharron hates dogs, soldados, and bananas.
Castillo, the Texas criminals.
Oh, carajo! My parts! Why would you do this? Those parts are my life! Oye!
Wait, Chicharron! Hang on!
How was my day?
Well, I followed a bloodthirsty rooster into combat after he blew up a truck. You too?
Got to be careful here.
You mess with Chicharron, you mess with me!
Thank you.
here, Chicharron cares so much about the environment.
Hola. The files have been destroyed. Chicharron is fine.
And the soldados?
No survivors. It was a bit of a bloodbath, to be honest.
Chicharron's favorite type of bath. Don't forget to paint Chicharron's name to mark his victory against the soldados. The higher, the better. I'm heading to you now.
We are ready for Chicharron's grand finale.
Get the fuck out of here!
Chicharron has finally met a warrior. What a team you and Chicharron make! I always knew he was destined for greatness. But me and my fear were only holding him back. And now the time has come for Chicharron to spread his wings and fly in the face of his enemy. Soldados are honoring themselves today by showing off a brand new stone monument as a symbol of their strength. But Chicharron will show them the meaning of strength. He will humiliate them. He will destroy the statue with his powerful beak and crush their spirits with his razor-sharp talons. Go with Chicharron. Fulfill your destinies. When this battle is won, everyone will see. Everyone will know. Everyone will bow down to Chicharron.
All right, Chicharron. It's you and me. Let's do this. So, what are we attacking today? Coconut stands, jaguars, an airplane?
No, no, no! Not again!
You won't blast against Presidente Castillo.
What?
What did that mongoose ever do to you?
Thank you. chance.
Por supuesto, Chicharron gets what Chicharron wants.
He sure does.
Thank you.
After this, I'm done. I am tired of convincing all the farmers around here to help Libertad. You guerrillas do nothing for us except put our lives in danger. You love saying that you are fighting for the people, but you don't even know who the people are, do you? Today is the day Libertad returns the favor to me and my farmers, or else we are going to stop helping you hypocrites. Oíste? Go to the Arese, Duarte, and Hinojosa farms in Casa Rivera. Give them a hand with anything they need. Let them know they're not being forgotten. If my farmers are happy, I'm happy, and we will keep helping Libertad.
Gonna grab a ride.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Thank you.
A pacemaker, and that electricity is too dangerous for me. Will you go unplug those wires?
Si, let me help.
You help me with this, then I'll help Libertad.
Heard good things about you.
Libertad. Gracias, gracias. It means a lot to me.
Señora Toca, I helped Señora Rivera with her electrical system.
Is she happy with that?
Seems so.
Did she want you for more chores?
Nope. She just kept thanking me.
That sounds like her.
Come here.
Petra says you could use a hand?
Si. It's my fighting rooster, El Gallo Magnifico. It's not safe for him to be around here. The soldados keep threatening to kill him. Go in my shed and take him away. Give him a safe home.
That's it?
Strong looking bear.
Senora Toca, I helped the people at Arese Farm. They seem happier now that the rooster will have a new owner.
That is what was bothering him. Some people have tiny problems and think it's the end of the world.
It is what it is.
True. It is what it is.
I should call Senora Toca. Senora Toca, I have some bad news about the Hinojosa farm. The soldados executed the people here. An older couple and guerrillas.
That's probably their boys. Coño. Their boys loved bragging about being guerrillas. They were drawing too much attention to their parents and, well...
What should I do?
Nothing. I'll send someone. This is not the first family the soldados executed. I promise you that.
Yo sabía que alguien iba a venir.
That hijo de puta found the Libertad Field Hospital. The one I'm hiding in my house.
Did he call it in?
No. I don't think so.
Is there anything else you need?
Me? No. I've got medicine if you need it. You saved my life. And like I told Petra, I will keep helping as long as you guerrillas keep killing soldados. Now, I just need to get rid of this body.
Senora Toca, I saved Senor Duarte and took out a nosy soldado that was bothering him.
Did they find the field hospital?
No.
That's good. If the soldados find it, they will line us all up and put bullets in our heads.
I'll try to put bullets in their heads first.
Yeah. I hear that guerrilla talk all the time. Listen, since you are done with my people, come see me. I need help, and it will only take 10 minutes.
Sure thing, Senora Toca.